people believe in church hopping. The problem with that is no particular spiritual leader can look at you long enough to identify areas where you need help, because you're hopping different places. Nobody can even find out how they can help you. So who's the loser? You! Not that pastor.